Intersection Division 3 leader. She's a seasonal best of 56-13. That's Chanel Rogers, a junior for Alabama. In lane 4 from Montgomery, First Street of Hart, her time of 58-10. That ranks number 7 in Division 4 this year. And Imani Kirk-Gist of Hart Westlake, her 58-54 from Monday. That ranks number 7 in Division 3. So good to see everyone. Varsity Girls 400 coming off the curve. Rogers and Montgomery are very close for third. Chanel Rogers just off her seasonal best. She wins it 56.26. Kayla Montgomery from her shirt heart, 58.04. That's a new seasonal best for her. And third, Imani Cook-Gist of Hart Westlake, 58.43. Also an improvement for her this season. Tyler Devernay, Notre Dame, 58.48 in fourth. Summer Buckley, Alabama in fifth, 58.94. All in one, Varsity Boys 400. Varsity Boys 400. Three of the top 10 sprinters, long sprinters in this division are in this race. Starting off our latest time, it's in one, Travis Larson.